for the right, right moment to strike. Grow your like a cobra.
What do you do, Efcon? My name's Penn, from the Penguin. Welcome back to another video. Now, this is a VR video, probably the only VR video I have on the Quest. This is the Oculus Quest 2. But I'm here, and I just wanted to tell y'all to go to the link in the description. Pop all over the website called Rumble. I'm starting a Rumble channel. It has a lot less restrictions than YouTube, so I don't think there's such thing as a copyright. Only downside is it's not as popular, and it kinda, I don't think, promotes as well as YouTube does. But you know, that's not my problem. But I'll post a video on my Rumble account and my YouTube account every time I upload. But Rumble has a program where you can sign up for special videos, like $1 a month, blah blah blah, for special videos. And honestly, that can help me out. I know nobody will buy that, but hey, it's the option that counts. And it's free to create an account. It's basically YouTube, but different. It's an alternative. So, as you can tell, I'm in Bone Labs. It's pretty much Boneworks Oculus Quest Edition. Actually, let me repeat that. Boneworks Light Edition. But it has the whole program. You have characters you can be. This is the Bendy and the Ink Machine, the Ink Demon. Know, but I think this is pretty cool. The whole game, this whole game is only fun because of the avatars. I mainly pick Kratos. I don't know why. I think he's probably one of the coolest looking characters there is. And he's normal shape, you know. I think something about that strongness, rip building apart, but still looking normal, is awesome. And I like having muscles and guns. So, I hope this video isn't too long. I'm gonna try and form this over. I wanna edit it on my laptop. And oh yeah, by the way, I got a laptop. But I'll probably make a video on that pretty soon. I did buy Harry Potter Hogwarts Legacy game, and I was gonna record a video on it. I mean, it runs smooth and fine. That's not the issue like some games, because it's on my laptop, so it's, you know, kind of newer than my old desktop, so it's kind of been sitting around. But the thing is, I don't know how well it would record. And my reaction wouldn't be genuine. Because I've already, well, played it. I think my favorite part about VR is being able to express. Like this. I'm a person that likes talking with my hands. And that's kind of why I like face scan. So I could be hit in the corner like, hey, why don't you do that? Hey, why don't you go over here and do this? And then you got the game feeling like, boom, my head. Oh, yeah. I don't know. But, anyways, that's enough talking, rambling. Let's get into the game. I'll do halfway part. That's kind of like the Gmod's, like that big location in Gmod. You can kind of see the resemblance. See you later. I don't know how to explain it, but this is a pretty big area to just goof off in. So, also like this game is this. I don't remember how you get it. I did not get it legally. Poor. This is my favorite weapon in this game. Crap, ammo, what does it take? I'm pretty sure it's ammo. go to the tolls and everything. Let's do Constrainer. Constrainer's fun to mess with. I think the Constrainer is the only thing that really keeps me in a while. Constrainer, mods, and Avatar. Because honestly, this game's super short. It took me not even an hour to complete. Alright. So, it's awesome. Alright, I think another reason why I like this weapon really good is because it actually has a reticle that you can see. It's really weird too. It only shows it from one eye. You would not be able to get this. I think it's recording from my left eye. So if you wanted to see the reticle, I'd do this. Because this is my right eye. So,
what up, Tom?
Look how strong I am. Watch this. Go ahead, try and tag me. Look. It has slow motion. I love games that have slow motion. What's really cool is it actually, makes your limbs slow. So I can't just, you know, zoom. See, I'm moving my hands super fast. But can't tell. Yeah, them forwards be crazy.
Oh, no.
This reminds me of Star Wars. I don't know if this is an actual game. I download so many mods when I do anything, but at a certain point, it just becomes like, bruh, play the game normally. My favorite thing to do in this game is... Ready? Don't look. Is to quickly do that as fast as possible. I once did that so fast, I swung around like Spider-Man in one of the levels, like the shooting levels, like pew, 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 levels, not like an actual. There we go. This is kind of, I forgot about that. This is usually my layout. I used to always have my pistol, always have a constrainer, and always have this. This I just started recently using because I could just get plan A to plan B. Wait. That didn't make any sense, but I'm gonna ignore it because why? Here's some other mods I have. Honestly, people seem to hate the whole FNAF thing, and I'll admit every that's laggy. I think those are causing lag. But I think every fan base has weirdos. So, you know, I don't think we should do it, but it's always funny. I like the whole villain that never dies kind of thing going on. Although, I really don't think they die at all. Luckily for you, did you just assault me? Hey, like them apples. Hey, Springtrap! Fortnite sucks. This guy from Fortnite. I just made everybody mad at once. Oh, you missed. Hey, this would be a great example. Man. Guess there are strings on you. Your feet. The weirdest thing. Can you, like, not? What else? It's also... This thing glitches out, so I won't use it. Well, I will, but not, like, excessively. This thing... literally is ice. he's also like these things. Super cool. I like using that. That looks super cool. What else is there? It's a tactical man. That's also this guy. Don't know if any of you guys are familiar with that. There's also light tables. Then, I wonder what this could be. There's also other things. There's so much things. It's awesome. This game also has like dyes in it. It's super cool. See, if I could actually set up, like, some form of, like, I like comparing things to Minecraft just because that's kind of the only basis I have to set up. But this game could have more of a, like, a build thing. Like, I don't know how to explain it. This game has potential. They're done making this game. This is pretty much it. So, it's kind of all over the place, but, I mean, that's a misspelling. Alright, now to beans. Oh, there's also glam. He has.
Your mother?
Did you just say my mother?
I am too big.
No. Okay, that was weird. I've never heard those talk like at all, I mean, really. Well, besides, I don't know, am I just being dumb and weird or stupid? Give me something. Of course, this comes to me. This is so fun, though. Oh, feisty. Every warrior should know that they should also fight with a non-dominant hand.
Hey! You!
You're my dominant. Did you just? No! Did I just do this all day? What other weapons are there? This thing's humongous. Oh, this has like a light. When you go up, it's light. When you go down, it starts getting heavy. Okay, Steve, you're just not going away. If I had two hands for this. Okay. So cool. I'm lagging a little bit. I don't know how to. See, this literally acts as the only thing is, sometimes it flies out of your hand, you can't grab anything. These are the Chaos Blades. You can also punch. I like games where you can just punch people to death. Although I may be overkill. See, I could always change the big. So cool. I love it. That's the one. Look like a toothpick. Well, a tooth, but. This part of the game. This mod. See, it actually worked. See, it's not there. Not there. Wow, what happened, guys? Nothing. Alright, what else could I do? Oh, this one. Gotta show this thing off. This is cool. So you can do a little bit. Or, if you want to power it up, the little circle tells how much pressure there is. That's always a fun tool to have. Be like, yo, talking about my mother? Wow, where did you go? It's funny. This is pretty much this game. I just really wanted to make a video broadcast my Rumble account and also like get a video out. I don't even know if this is going up, but if it does, nice. I don't even know how long I've been recording for. But a lot of other things I'd like to show. Ooh. One more thing. I found this out just by screwing around. So this game doesn't have natural climb, but I do something like that, and I can use that to make climbing. The only thing is, you can also break it. So it's really cool. I don't know why. I can also. I can break it like that, and I can use the pieces. Oh, you don't want to mess with me, bro. Stay down. Hey. What's gray and red all over? You close out that punch. What? There we go, that's more like. I don't know about you, but that wibbly wobbler didn't wibbly wobble with a wib wobble. To adventure! Oh, I overshot it. Can I actually climb it? This is the first thing I actually can climb. Like, climb. Yeah, I think that's the only thing I can actually climb. Clementine, Walking Dead. Now you remember too. I go rewatch Jacksepticeye play that game. Anyways, what else is there to do? Let's see, what else haven't I done? There's levels you can play, there's also avatars. Yeah, I wanna show you my avatars. Most of the time, the fingers don't look right. It's obviously a very smooth version. With guns. There's also, what are the ones? Are the this Batman. That Batman I think I just showed you. And Arkham Knight. This has a very, this is probably like the, this one is from Batman Beyond. I love Batman. I don't care what anybody says. It's also monkeys. Then Bendy. What are the other things do I have? There's also Flash. It's not really fast, but I wish they could let you change the statistics of character. Like, I would love to have a really strong, small character. It'd be hilarious. But it's all based around the same thing. You got Hulk. Dude that I hate. Hi, Jimmy. Not you specifically. Change your name. Joey Drew. Now, Audrey. I just want to say that you gotta change your lifestyle. Okay, Audrey. And this is the Kratos one I always wear. This is the Lost Ones. These characters are legit, I'm telling you, man, they're cool. I'm Mr. Knight, everybody. Moon Knight, Mr. Knight, pretty cool. Don't look at the hands. It always screws up on the hands. This is from the Deer Hunter game, pretty sure. Echo Nightman. Oh. I don't remember getting you, but you look awesome. Obviously, the in-game null bodies. This is the version of the Reaper from Overwatch. I don't like it. I thought it was the normal one when I downloaded it, but yeah, this I'm pretty sure is from Bendy. It looks like it is. I gotta be honest, I've never seen this character, and I watched Monkey play the whole game. Maybe I'm just dumb. I didn't really play Bendy. There's Robin. Big Sandwich. Who doesn't love Big Sandwich? Scarecrow. Oh, another Batman villain thing. Oh, I think that's from this game. Shazam, obviously. You can't live without Shazam. Two skeletons. One is game. One is download. I think this game is done. Not sure. There's a skeleton part of it. It's basically what we call it. And Steve Spamton. That song had so many weird things. I can also be Steve myself. Stranger, and see the thing, I don't like it. Thanos, if you want it. But like I said, fingers always mess up, so. This is the smaller indie when I used to start it. Superman! Sub-Zero. That's just from my... Yeah. Honestly, these characters don't look half bad. Wilson. Wilson. Hello, I'm a crazy maniac janitor. That's pretty much all the characters. Except Tracer. I wanna be Tracer! Well, I already just clicked off the video. This is the biggest monkey that is I can find. He is, I can literally, if I can kind of do what they do in Gorilla Tag a little. I don't remember how I did it, but I did it. Super cool. My arms go out so much, so it's always fun to like. Just go up. See, look. So fun. I love big characters. Did I just kill you? Go watch. Not so bad. It's amazing. It's also Kratos. I don't know who that is. Yeah. This is the heavy that comes in the game. This guy's always fun to be. But honestly, these are all my, I have both of the Inhumans. But that's about it. I think that's all I really have to, tell you. Go ahead. Go. Tell someone that you died. Wait, that didn't have to do that. It's also fun. The only thing is, the only ones that have guns are the Omni-Man. Omni-Man things. Anybody else want a piece of meat?
Oh, what up,
but
son?
It's fun to like create fake scenarios like I have your husband. Well, they're all dudes, but I have your husband. I wish there was a female like NPC. I have your husband. I'm not crazy, am I? You think I'm crazy? I'm not crazy, am I? Thank you. crazy. Right? See? I'm not crazy. Maybe I'll do this for this video, honestly. It's kind of carrying on. But at the same time, I love this game and it's just fun to screw around. Well, if I could make my own character and put it in the game, I would. That's what I'm saying. But I think that's about it. So that's the end of the video. So stay frosty and not fishy. And well, that's the end of the video. So like, subscribe, blah, blah, blah. And that's the end of the video. So like, subscribe. Well, that's the end of the video. So stay frosty, not fishy. And have a wonderful day. Sometimes I